Hello guys, and welcome to 8 Copperhill Heights in Barrie, Ontario. This is a beautiful, newly built 4-bedroom house. As you enter the unit to your left, you have a very spacious coat closet, perfect for storing your winter jackets and boots. Right by the door to your right, you have your 2-piece powder room with a toilet and a sink. Straight ahead to your left, you have your spacious 2-car garage with a very high ceiling. Straight ahead, you have your beautiful and spacious dining area. You could easily fit an 8-seater or 6-seater dining table. Straight ahead, you have your family area. You could easily fit an L-sectional sofa with a coffee table in the center and a TV mounted on the opposite wall. This house comes equipped with a gas fireplace. To your left, you have your spacious dinette area. You could easily fit a 4-seater or 6-seater dining table. And as you can see, tons of natural light flowing in. Here you have your beautiful island and kitchen with tons of cabinets and countertop space. This kitchen comes equipped with a stovetop oven, a dishwasher, a fridge and a freezer, and of course a sink. To your left downstairs is the access to the unfinished basement. Please follow me upstairs. Up the stairs to your left, you have your very first bedroom. Very spacious, brand new carpets. You could easily fit a king size or a queen size bed with a nightstand on each side. And it comes equipped with its own closet. Tons of racking space. Straight to your left, you have your second bedroom. As you can see, tons of natural light flowing in. You can easily fit a queen size bed with a nightstand on each side. And of course, once again, it comes equipped with its own door closet with tons of racking space. On, you have your third bedroom. Once again, very spacious. You could easily fit a queen size bed with a nightstand on each side, and once again, a door closet. Straight to your right, you have your upstairs shared washroom. This one is a 3-piece, and it comes equipped with a sink, a bathtub, and a shower head, and of course a toilet. In front of you, you have a beautiful storage space. And to your right, you have your upstairs laundry area. It's gonna be equipped with a full-size washer and dryer. And saving the best for the last, you have your beautiful and spacious master bedroom. As you can see, once again, tons of natural light flowing in, high ceilings, and you could easily fit a king size bed with a nightstand on each side. And this master bedroom actually comes with a his and hers walk-in closet. Here we have the second walk-in closet. And of course, the master ensuite washroom comes equipped with a his and her sink, a standing shower, and of course a toilet. If you guys are interested in viewing this property, please contact Qterra Property Management. We're open 24 hours a day and 7 days a week. Thank you for your time.